only been a week. The rush of being home and rapid fading, failing to recall what I was missing all that time in England has sent me aimlessly. On foot or by the help of transportation, to knock on windows where friend no longer live, I have forgotten. And everywhere I go, there's always something to remind me of another place in time. Outside till two, waiting for the light.